You are watching BPD-TV.
Inner Harbor is known nationwide as Baltimore's crown jewel. It's home to dozens of tourist attractions, thousands of visitors come here each year, and a number of businesses make it their home. The job of protecting this vital area falls to the Downtown Foot Deployment, and we're pleased to be joined today by the commander of the Downtown Foot Deployment, Lieutenant Mark Howe. Lieutenant, thank you for being here, sir.
No problem.
Tell me a little bit about what the Downtown Foot Deployment does.
I have officers that are assigned to the Foot Deployment, and they're ambassadors of the city, and they're assigned to different areas throughout downtown Baltimore. On foot, and they're just out there to let the public know, and the citizens and the visitors of Baltimore, that everything is fine, and to assist them if they have any problems or any questions or anything.
How successful has your unit been?
They have been very, very successful. They have recovered weapons off the street, handguns. They've taken handguns off the street. They made numerous arrests, to include arrests for robbery, to include larceny from autos. Also, they have locked up drug dealers and get the drug dealers off the street. So, and they're doing very, very well.
Now, I understand that a number of the officers that are assigned to your unit just recently graduated from the academy, and they might have wanted to go to a patrol district, get into the car, and do what, you know, you see on TV all the time. Is that something that they wanted to do, or are they happy where they are?
They're actually happy where they are. They had the opportunity to transfer out, and they were going to give me new officers to replace them. And most of the officers have elected to stay, and for the exception of one officer, every officer that works for me now has been with me for several months.
That's fantastic.
Yes.
So would you say that this has been a successful program for the city of Baltimore?
Very.
Tana, tell me what's going on here tonight.
Some of the officers from the Downtown Foot Deployment have stopped the car for a traffic violation, and now they're conducting an investigation into some information that they have found with the car stop, and they will continue the investigation and determine if any other violations were committed.
Baltimore's seen a dramatic crime reduction in the last 5 years, and it's been the combined effort of officers from across the city that have helped make that a reality. Part of continuing that fight against violent crime and driving those crime numbers down falls to the Downtown Foot Deployment, and we're very pleased to have them under the command of Lieutenant Mark Howe. Lieutenant, thank you for being with us.
Thank you.
For BPD-TV, I'm Sergeant Eric Kowalczyk, joined by Lieutenant Mark Howe, with Detective Angela Carter Watson behind the scenes. Thank you and have a safe day.
You're watching BPD-TV.
And you're not going to see it anywhere else.
You're watching.